started out a little rough, turned into an absolute beauty in downtown Buffalo. We welcome you inside First Niagara Center for the season series finale between the Habs and the Sabres.
O'Reilly behind the net, still controlling it now, deals it back to McGorgian with a shot right on! And Scrivens swept that away.
The high slot, Ben Scrivens makes a huge save. See that pass off the wall? O'Reilly didn't have a clear lane, so
he carries on. Kane digs in deep, goes around. Got it in front of the net, Delorier's shot gets stopped.
Coming down the wall, just dropping the shoulder and eventually just going short side, trying to hit Nick.
Leaving it there, and it's picked off and brought in by Larson. Larson goes to his backhand, looking for the trailer. Giannis' shot is right on. Spin comes to Bogosian. Bogosian holding it in. Swings it off now to Ristolainen. Working into the corner. Cross ice. Bogosian shot. He's gone. In on the rebound. And Buffalo has taken the lead on the power play.
You're not. We'll take a look. Sabres do a good job just working the puck around. Here's a shot by Bogosian. The rebound, that big rebound we talked about, Scrivens leaving. Zach Bogosian picks it right out of the air. Here's the initial shot, big rebound off his glove, and then bang.
Up cleared across ace, long shot kicked away by Leonard. And around behind the net, kept into the point, a shot, they score! That one fired by Patterson, and it got through to tie the game at one.
And here Montreal comes into the zone, just a wide pass, the save's made. But here Galchenyuk's gonna come up with the puck, feed it to the point. There's him. Sam Reinhart out on the top side, tries blocking this puck. Bogosian in the corner. And in front of the net, Jake McCabe, it just goes right by.
Around behind the net and recovered by Beaulieu. He got it to the line, but not out. Held in again by Buffalo. Back to Pezik with a shot right on, and Scrivens will hang on.
See Pezik jumping up in the play once again here. He's just getting in, getting himself to great position.
For McCabe. McCabe in over the line. Got it over now to Gianta. Gianta cleared it in front. Deflected right on by Foligno, but stopped by Scriven. Broken up by Buffalo. Here's Foligno. Gianta blasts one right on, and Scrivens will hang on to it. Ryan O'Reilly to Eichel. On the other side, a quick shot is right on, and it's puck three at the last second and slapped down into the Buffalo end. That goes across ice to Pacioretty, trying to cut in. He cleared it out in front. Comes back to the point, and then he's holding it in. The Pacioretty sneaks it back to the point. 5 seconds to go, the long shot, they score! The shot taken from the point by Markov, deflected in front of the net, and the Canadiens, with a power play goal, have taken the lead.
And it's going to take all the momentum off this puck. And when it does, boom, right there. And it just lobs it. It starts rolling. And it becomes that knuckle puck. And Robin Leonard not able to judge it correctly. And it just floats.
In over the line. It's dropped back to Eller. He tries to cut in. Goes in around behind the net. It came right on him. Back to the point. The shot right on. And Leonard's got it. And hangs on.
Where it went. See, Eller doesn't take the shot. He goes behind the net. Robin gets caught out of the net a little bit, gets over to the other side coming back, but he recovers very well.
He's working on the power play. Pacioretty, he'll take a shot. That's right on, and it's grabbed by Leonard. And kill off time, allow his team to make a change. And clear it up, pass ahead to Foligno, he shot, he scores! Holy mackerel! Marcus Foligno, like he was shot out of a cannon, has tied it to two, shorthanded. Galchenyuk holding it in. Lifted back into the corner for Eller. Eller tried to slide it in front of the net, grabbed by Leonard, and he'll hang on to it. Back to Ristolainen. He slips it over to Eichel. Eichel clears it in front, the shot right on. Oh boy, was Scrivens ever active to get it.
Watch this pass, it's gonna come. Watch Ryan O'Reilly on the right side of your screen, gets into that nice area. He tries to one-time it, but the pass from Ristolainen, or from Jack Eichel, I'm sorry. It's kind of in his feet a little bit.
With Byron and Galchenyuk. Pass ahead for Byron, trying to cut in on goal. Clears in front, they shot, they score! Deflected into the net, I believe, by Galchenyuk, and Montreal wins it in the overtime.
I think they were pointing it. And as Montreal breaks up here, Byron coming down that left wing. And you see right there, Zach Bogosian tries stopping the pass coming through. And when he does, he puts it in the empty net behind Robin Leonard.
Yeah, it was Torrey Mitchell who was coming in on the other side, not Galchenyuk. And Mitchell pointed to Byron saying it's his goal.
Yeah, overall, good, entertaining night here. A lot happening in this game. It just seemed like the Sabres were emotionally involved from start to finish, which you like to see. Physical, did a lot of good things. Coming up a little short again, but you like to see the effort they laid out there.
And the Canadiens certainly were.